A retired IAS officer of Jharkhand cadre and younger brother of former Home Secretary Madhukar Gupta, Deepak Gupta took over as the chief of UPSC on Saturday after the tenure of Rajni Razan came to an end. The commission has 10 members and as per convention, the UPSC chief is appointed from among the members of the commission. This time it was the turn of former Madhya Pradesh cadre IAS officer Alka Sirohi, presently working as member in the commission, to become the chairperson. It is for the first time that somebody from outside has been appointed as a UPSC chairperson. It is expected that after the decision on UPSC chairperson, close to 6 top bureaucratic appointments including the chiefs of CBI, Intelligence Bureau, Research and Analysis Wing, Chief Vigilance Commissioner, Cabinet Secretary and Chief Information Commissioner may get finalized over the next few weeks. The immediate task is to decide on the 3 key jobs in the investigative and intelligence setup for which the government is expected to scan the list of officers spanning 3 batches to decide on the best candidate. The move signals that the centre won't rely on seniority alone as the basis for selection and also look at their track record. The selection of the CBI chief, a vacancy that arises early next month, is being keenly watched after the controversy involving current director Ranjit Sinha. A similar formula that covers officers from 2 or 3 batches of the IAS may be adopted for the selection of the new cabinet secretary, a vacancy that arises in mid-December when Ajit Seth's extended term gets over. In addition, the posts of Central Information Commissioner, Chief Vigilance Commissioner and Vigilance Commissioners are also lying vacant. In the past, the government used to appoint retired bureaucrats to these offices, but it is not clear what formula the government is going to adopt this time. Bureau Report, TD News.